a great guy. Oh my God. Go, Carl. Okay.
Thank you guys so much.
What's going on, Murphy? I went to bed in a Chinatown hotel. I woke up in a bar in Singapore with a girl who said her name was Rosalita. She was pretty, but she was a horrible dancer. We danced and danced the whole night through. We spent the latter part of that evening doing cocaine, drinking absinthe from a shoe. We held each other closely. I knew things would never be the same. With an iron grip, she nearly broke my backbone. She squeezed me so hard, I nearly came to a decision that I still regret every now and then. I told her that I had to be going, and we should never speak of this again. Sing along! I swear to you!
I swear to you!
It's all true!
It's all true!
I swear by my tattoo. I swear to you!
I swear to you!
It's all true!
It's all true!
I swear by my tattoo. Just about 4:30 in the morning, she looked at me and gave a grunt. She jumped up and she headed down the hallway. That is when I noticed her countryman Diego standing in the doorway with a gun. He said he'd seen me dancing with Senora. Now the three of us were going to have some fun. Her eyes were burning and her mouth was howling. She spun around with a terrible hiss. I hid in horror underneath the table. She stood up above me and she took a pistol from her handbag. Held it softly to my head. She whispered adios in my ear. And when I woke up, I was dead. Sing along. I swear to you.
I swear to you.
It's all true.
It's all true.
I swear by my tattoo. I swear to you.
I swear to you.
It's all true.
It's all true.
I swear by my tattoo. I swear to you.
I swear to you.
It's all true.
It's all true.
I swear by my tattoo. I swear to you.
I swear to you.
It's all true.
It's all true.
I swear.
Ready or not, right, oh, oh, oh. Put it, baby. Let's go.